All right, here we go. It's another shot of Awesomeness coming straight to you. We're running a little late today, and it's okay. We had a little accident on the road, and we're just trying to, you know, basically cooperate and be patient. And today, we're going to talk a little bit about growing up. As we grow up in life, as we approach life every single day, we're empowered to pursue careers, right? And then all of a sudden, you start realizing you're pursuing something just because. And the reality is, good morning, Juancho, ¿cómo estamos hoy? Saludos a Colombia. The freedom was replaced with the choice. Jadida, ¿cómo estás? Today, we simply are here. We got another chance to focus on the thing. Buenos días. To focus on the things that we need to do. Peter, what's going on? And the choice was to live the life that we chose. And all of a sudden, Katarina, what's going on? What's going on, Lisa? Goodness gracious, good morning. Jackie, what's the deal? Everybody's coming in today, everybody's feeling great. So if you're feeling great, if you're smiling, styling, profiling, shaking hands, kissing babies, and you're in the final countdown to get the day started. Hey, what's going on, Katarina? Tell me something in Italian, baby, let's go. We gotta feel good today. So John, what's going on? People logging in right now. We got so much people coming into the Shadow Bosses because we like to share good ideas, good thoughts. And today, I simply want to say to you that you cannot let life dictate the things that you want to do. You must be able to be present and shape the encounters that you have in your life. At this moment, you're facing things that keep coming to you. And it's important that you start, you make a final decision. That you decide what you're gonna, how you're gonna move forward, what are the things that you're gonna do, and simply burn the boats. You're there. I'm telling you right now, burn the boats, jump off, swim to the shore, back crawl, low crawl, do whatever you gotta do. And when you get to that island that you so much want, you gotta take hard action. Cut off all the options. There's no options. Good morning, John. No options. There is no other options. You gotta make the hard decision to do the hard work. The hard work. Regardless of how you feel every single day. A great way to speed up your journey is modeling. Modeling five people that have achieved the same level of success that you want. And there is no shame in putting your hand out and saying, you see my hand? I see my hand. And say, please help me. I need help. And model the behaviors. Lisa, what's going on? Burn the boats. That's right. Set the boats on fire. That's what we gotta do, Lisa. There's no other way. We must walk our path. We must realize that we all have to walk different paths. And from those paths, we learn from one another. Because we decide that we want to help and come for contribution for those that are around us. Now, remember, there are two paths in our life. What's going on, Edwin? ¿Cómo estamos en Puerto Rico? Saludos. Now, what we got to do is, once you start realizing the things that you got to do, you start modeling, you start shaping, you start setting goals so you can become, so you can achieve, so you can put the big M on your chest, so you feel great about the things that you do. You choose your way, you're gonna walk life. And then every single day, you start putting little things together, every single day. And you start consciously shaping that path, one step at a time. Now, those two paths are the one that naturally happens to you when you wake up in the morning. That's the one path, the one that is given to you by your parents and the things that you learn when you're a child. And now, the second one is the one that you create for your reality. The ones that you're working with that nobody knows about that you see right here in your mind. The ones that you want to accomplish every single day. If you're out there right now, if you have a dream, if there's something you want to share out there that you want the world to know that you're looking to accomplish, put it out to the universe, let everyone know, because the people to your left and to your right will support you in that dream. If they're really your friends, they will help you get to where you want to go. So I say to you in the shout of awesomeness today, be empowered, know that you can, and time will continue to go by, but the efforts that you make every single day will make you know, will let you know that you're braver than you think, more talented than you know, and more capable than you ever imagined. You are able to do whatever it is that you want in your mind. This another shot of boss is coming straight to you, to your head, to your mind, to your mind. Take it all in. And allow those people around you to help you. Because success leaves clues, so that's failure. You can do whatever it is that you want to achieve. All you gotta do is remind yourself every single day that you're gonna do it. Ready, set, let's go.